hydro line catcher here, and as you can see, we got Markem Park over here and the new River Greenway right over there. This is the beginning of the new River Greenway, and we're gonna go run it. There's lots of intersections, there's gonna be some obstacles, there's even a lapse, I think, where it's broken and we have to do a workaround and continue on the Greenway. So let's go travel and see how much fun it can be. I'm Joel Lightcatcher, stay tuned. We're gonna see more in a few moments. Let's ride. First mile marker, beginning of the Greenway. I've never taken the whole Greenway before, so I'm kind of excited. I know there's a lot of breaks and intersections that we got to scoot around, but other than that, I think it's going to be fun. I hear there's an interesting part when we go through the 595-95 interchange, where we actually go through like a tunnel under the highway. Never done that. You don't want to break down there because there's no way out. So that'll be interesting. So on my left is Markem Park. We're on the outside of it. We kind of like dipped through it a little bit on the way to the main part of the Greenway. It is all concrete, but the seams are very, very tight and you don't really feel it. Good morning. It's still morning. Oh my goodness, it's 1:16 already. I've traveled about 9.5 miles to get to the park from my house. But it's a beautiful day. It's 79 degrees out now. Sometimes 73 depending if you're in the shade and sun. There's some people fishing over there. So we're now at the delivery dip to the park, ever so slightly, and then pick up the Greenway right here. Yeah. Forgot about that. Alright. So we're still sort of in Markem Park. We'll be exiting in a few minutes. State Road 84 over there. Parts of the park are very nicely managed here. We're not going fast, we're only doing 13 miles an hour. I'll probably go a little faster in a little bit. But right now I just want to enjoy the ride. So over here, here's the drone flying area. You see the hoops with their gates where they race through. I don't see any pilots flying drones right now. I like this part with the canopy. I'm not sure, but I think I saw it. No, it's stunk. Oh, and over there you see the model airplanes flying. We're right near the RC field. Oh, you can hear those model jets flying. And over here, their truck field. That looks like a lot of fun. And over here is the RC truck rock climbing area. Uh-oh. Hey! Don't shoot! Cool. This is the coolest stuff out here. Right there. Okay, we're at the edge of the park. Right at the bend is the exit. We are heading east. We're all the way in West Broward County. We're going to end up somewhere in Fort Lauderdale. on my left over there. Battery power. The full battery is 54 volts. I'm down to 52. Once I get down to 41, I'm in trouble. By the time I'm getting to 40, I'm in real trouble, and at 38 volts, my battery's dead, and I'm pedaling human power only. As this is an electrified trike with a Falco e-motor system, and it's a beautiful system. Watch this, I'm going to regenerate power. Hey, pedal backwards. Regenerative braking. That's how we make our own electricity on a Falco hub motor. So quiet, you can't even hear the motor. All I hear is my chain rolling through the ice. Fish in there. No, I will not eat the fish that live in there. Too polluted. I believe this is 136th Street. Now, we can't go straight, so we got to make like this U-E down there by the crosswalk. And that's the problem with the intersections on this route. You can't cross directly. I can go that way or I can cross over there. Let's see. Yeah, I guess that's the easy thing. Blue River Canal. Oh, missed the light. Push the button here. And cross the street as soon as we can. Thank you. up the assist level to 3. Put on the 15, 16 miles an hour. Bump us right up to 17 miles an hour. And the pace is still looking good. Slow down off the roundabout. Yeah, big lizard going up the tree. Probably didn't catch that. Big. Hiatus Greenway is. This is the intersection of the Hiatus Greenway. And if you'd like to learn more about that, I have another video on that. Let's continue on the New River Greenway. So, this is Hiatus Road. I know that because we passed the Hiatus Greenway. Makes sense, huh? All right. Go do this again. Let's see if this works any better. Last one didn't work at all. Let them know you're crossing. Whoa. It is really, really loud, and it's the only bike horn that gets the attention of drivers. I highly recommend it. I can do a video on the loud bicycle horn. It has saved my life multiple times. Good morning. I mean, good afternoon. I forget what time it is. Pick up the pace here. Move it back up to 17, 18, 19 miles an hour. There we go. We're at 18. Move it back. My Garmin says it's time to drink, but I just did that, so I'll ignore that. I had to make a lot of modifications for my phone and my Garmin because they rattle. I've tried so many different mounts and I finally found the perfect mounts that are silent. I put a rack on the back because I wanted to put my dog on there, but he's not so happy about it. And that was making noise. And I found I had to put a little rubber between metal that was touching. And that made that quiet. So now I have, again, a quiet ride. I think that's important. I want to get a world around me. Oh, look at all those lizards. There's six of them right there. Oh, you see one racing right through there? There's a monster running through the water. Iguanas fear me. Uh-oh, I see it. There looks like there's an iguana in the middle of the road. See the iguana right there? Watch them scatter if they get close. Oh, that's a big one. There he goes! Woo! In the water. They do swim. Okay, 2 miles an hour. Beautiful Sunday. I feel great. trail up in Inverness, Florida, but after 2 hours of driving, my car broke, and I had to get a tow 130 miles home. Car's still broken. It'll be fixed on Monday or Tuesday. Very disappointed. There were 20 people, I think, on that ride, all on bikes and recumbents and trikes, and it looked like so much fun. Except some of them got soaked in a rainstorm. Thank you. the bird over there.
I'm doing 12, but I'm getting 17. We're getting a great workout.
poles, signs, no trespassing, Florida Department of Transportation. They haven't built it yet. So for now, I'm going to go back there and ride the sidewalk for a while until I can pick up and see if I can continue. So this sucks. Let's go continue and see how it goes. Thank you. go back if I were you. Well, that's for the other kind of work. I don't know if this is a new River Greenway because there's no sign. It's paved like it is. I don't know what it is. coming up on an intersection, it looks like.
Yeah.
slow to make power. Videos in and around